we probably have some guest stars in the back, and I want to make sure that they know that you guys are here. So can you give a little Hall H welcome to the people that might be in the back? Just a little something. Thing planned about how you guys needed to wake up, and you guys don't need to wake up. It is indeed an honor to have this be the culmination of a dream that started a little over 3 years ago. There's another thing that we didn't know about, and that's going to make it really challenging, and that is when you get into Hall H, there's a lot of kids here, and so if you've got a problem with strong language, now's the time to leave. So I'm sorry if you waited online.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry.
Mr. Loeb, if I could interrupt for just one moment, please.
I legitimately do not know what this is. Hey, what are you doing here?
So, as you all know, Mr. Loeb is someone who has contributed so much to what we all love and enjoy.
And if we're going to do this anyway, it's got to be Jeph. Mr. Loeb is my dad.
Jeph has done so much that we enjoy. I think that he deserves this award just for his comic stuff alone. It has inspired me, and I have admired his writing for so long just in comics. He brought to life my imagination and my love for superheroes and all things superheroes, and for him, to now be able to bring that vision and life to the silver screen, the small screen, and everything that he does, it is my honor and privilege to present to Jeph the Inkpot Award for Comics, Television. Sorry. And on behalf of the Board of Directors and Comic-Con International, please accept this award and thank you very much for all you've done for us.
And I'm just a guy like you guys that are here. I legitimately don't know what to say other than I love this genre. I love what it is that we do. And I urge every single one of you that are here to never give up on your dreams. Do not ever let anyone tell you that you cannot achieve what it is that you set out to do. And if they're going to wake you up from something, tell them to wake you up from a nightmare, not from your dream. Yeah.